like we've taken a lot of your time. I see a portrait of her father over your shoulder. Do you think he would be rolling in his grave to see what's happening in this country? We have an expression in English.
Yes.
He would be rolling in his grave to see what's happening. It means he would be... Let me ask it again, okay? I see the portrait of her father above your shoulder. Do you think he would be horrified if he was alive today to see what's happening in this country?
Yes, so whenever we talk about General Aung San, so biometrically attachment, he is the father for the Aung San Suu Kyi. And for the historical attachment, he is the father for the founding fathers of our armed forces and the national leaders of our country. So we, all of the military are the personal. So we have already inspired that late General Aung San is our founding father all the time. We are keeping in our mind. And also that if he were alive today, he will remark only one word. How stupid my daughter.
How stupid my daughter?
Hello, General. Hello,
daughter. Why? Why do you think I could?
I could comment. I mean, you have to explain that.
So, I give you one reason. So, at this moment, so the NLD, they are trying to claim to amend one of the provisions in the Constitution of Myanmar. This is Article 59 F. This is the qualification for the president and vice president and other state levels of the leadership. So this qualification and the blocks of the those who to the sons or the spouse who cannot be the foreigners. And he or she cannot be receiving the influential powers from abroad. So this is one of the provisions in our constitution. And this provision is that the NLD is all the time trying to amend. So because this provision is already included in 1947 in the constitution of Myanmar. That's what the letter by, like General Aung San, he himself, puts a disappointing point.